You really think this bouncer thing is gonna work?
Yeah, maybe. We managed to connect it with your terminal, at least. The thing itself we attached to the mini UGV.
The Eddie.
Hey, Copernicus, keep it down, would you? End of the line, Rudd. We can't risk going any farther.
No. It's fine. One more minute in the van with you lot and I'd have gone crazy anyhow.
Feelings mutual, bud.
Don't start, lads. All right, so let's get through this. Could you open up your map, please, Rudwell? Looks like we're in the right spot. And if you could check the readout.
Looks like a heat map.
It's not. But yeah, same principle. The colors show neutrino densities. The bouncer generates a steady stream of them. And because of the exotic matter of the roots, they're reflected.
Then it detects them too?
Right. At the moment, we're at a junction. But if you follow red concentrations, you'll reach an end.
Yeah. Providing the aliens have dug it up, though.
I guess you'll find out. That thing updates every 40 meters.
Okay. Reckon I got it. Thanks, Doc.
Good luck out there, Rudd. Don't get shot. Find those tips. Baker, touch that horn again, and I swear I will cut you. Chopek, it's fuck off o'clock. What are you doing?
Recovering. Kinetosis. I don't travel too well.
You ain't gonna travel well with my foot up your ass either.
Charlie Wilk, odbiór.
Wilk, Foxtrot, odbiór.
Kieruj się na północ i upewnij się, że twój sektor jest czysty. Odbiór.
Dymy, nie mogę wykonać. Szary Wilk, sprawdź częstotliwość. Odbiór.
Agresja, ale tylko na rozkaz ruszenia do natarcia. Na razie wstrzymajcie się z działaniem, bez odbioru.
Szary Wilk, odbiór.
Wilk, z tej strony Foxtrot, odbiór.
Meldunek o pozycji, odbiór.
Kiedanek wysłany, bez odbioru.
zgłoszenia do natarcia. Na razie wstrzymajcie się z działaniem. Bez odbioru.
Jack, hey! I intercepted some comms chatter. The Livonian Defense Force found an Alpha Echo. Sounded like they're gearing up for something big. Over.
Big? Like an offensive? They're not buying that we come in peace thing, are they?
Nope. Fear of invasion? I think it's part of their national psyche. Over.
These things are capable of defending themselves, though, yeah? At Point Hopi, you said it went off on some kind of rampage.
Affirmative. I don't know how, but sure. They don't take no shit, put it that way. Over.
If you want to clear the area of LDF, you could always, you know, start something. Send a fake order. Go all Machiavellian on their asses.
You mean play them off against each other, right? You can't be serious.
Zgłasza się Szary Wilk, odbiór.
Wilk, Golf, odbiór.
Kieruj się na północ i upewnij się, że twój sektor jest czysty, odbiór.
Wilk, przyjąłem. Jedziemy tam, bez odbioru.
zgłasza się Szary Wilk. Odbiór.
Wilk, z tej strony Golf. Odbiór.
Rój się na południe i upewnij się, że twój sektor jest czysty. Odbiór.
Dobra, zrozumiano. Ruszamy. Bez odbioru.
All right, Jack. It worked. The area is all clear. Over.
What do you mean it worked?
The deception. Our alien just cleaned house. Over.
I was joking about doing that, Rudd. Holy fucking shit. Get to the root and do that science stuff. Out.
Stipe, Rudwell, that bouncer works. It's led to some activity. Must be one of those root caps. But I can't get close. The LDF have locked it down. Over.
Ah, shit. We gotta get a bio sample. Dr. Chapek says we need to be beyond all doubt. Threat from cross-contamination still stands if we're wrong. And it isn't some giant network. There's only so much we can get from a single specimen.
Yeah, I know. I get it. But I ain't getting shot over a root. Over.
Spectrum device. Get rid of the guards. I don't know. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Copy. Doesn't look like I got a lot of choice, does it? Out. Packing up and heading out.
Great job, Rudd. Guess we're making some sort of progress. Hey, Rudd, the nerds want you to try another one of those root caps. Could be an idea to retrace your steps. Follow the neutrino trail, pick it up again around the point it splits in two. See where that other one takes you.
Okay, copy. I might head back. Out.
Thank you.
laboratorium doktora. Czy to może być jakaś sonda? Odbiór. Przyjąłem. A czy jego zespół doszedł do jakiegoś konsensusu co do najgorszego scenariusza? Odbiór. Będziemy musieli znaleźć sposób na wyłączenie tego. Wiecie, jak to zostało wykopane? Odbiór. Miałem. Utrzymujcie ścisły dozór i meldujcie, jeśli sytuacja ulegnie zmianie. Bez odbioru.
zainteresowane tym korzeniem. Myślicie, że to jest jakaś broń? Jakiś rodzaj urządzenia sejsmicznego? Odbiór.
Sierżancie, oczekujcie na dalsze rozkazy. Bez odbioru.
Ваша позиция.
Thank you.
walki. Odbiór. Odbiór.
Sądzie, oczekujcie na dalsze rozkazy. Bez odbioru. Obserwacje. Odbiór.
Zrozumiałem. To coś jest na pewno zainteresowane tym korzeniem. Myślicie, że to jest jakaś broń? Jakiś rodzaj urządzenia sejsmicznego? Odbiór.
Nie, sierżancie. Oczekujcie na dalsze rozkazy. Bez odbioru. Na pozycji. Odbiór.
Co mamy z tym zrobić? Odbiór.
Na punkcie obserwacyjnym. Na razie nie wiemy. Oczekujcie. Odbiór.
Thank you.
Hey, you about, Jack? It's Redwell. I tracked the second route to a tip. This one's also out the ground. Seems those boomers are really picking up the pace. Oh, and yeah, the LDF are here as well. Over.
Roger. Those fuckers are a problem. Try again with the electronic deception. See if you can send them off somewhere. If we can just get one more sample, it might be enough. Out.
Delta, tu Szary Wilk. Odbiór.
Szary Wilk, zgłasza się Delta. Odbiór.
Kieruj się na północ i upewnij się, że twój sektor jest czysty. Odbiór.
Miano, Szary Wilk, jesteśmy w drodze. Bez odbioru.
Szary Wilk, odbiór.
Wilk, z tej strony Echo, odbiór.
Kierunek wschód. Szukaj śladów aktywności wroga, odbiór.
Zmiano, Szary Wilk, jesteśmy w drodze, bez odbioru.
Okay, we got a bit of it. I'm gonna make an exit.
Great, way to go. Pick up Eddie and Hotwood. Out.
Rodwell? Hello. It's Dr. Chapek. How are you doing out there?
You know, surviving.
Corporal Stipe says you took samples from two of those root caps. That will help us assess the danger from alien microbes.
Yep, you're welcome. But what about the alien aliens?
You mean as a biothreat? It's certainly a concern, although pathogenesis? It requires a certain, affinity. One that's attained after millions of years of coevolution. And soil-borne diseases? There's plenty of them, and very few are understood.
Okay, I think I can see what you're getting at. Guess I'm taking R&R in quarantine. Thanks for the pep talk there, Doc. It's real appreciated. Out.
Rodwell, just got word from the LT. Guess what? The Livonians fixed the grid. There's power! Generators kicked in at the Lomnitsa substation. The electronics still won't work, but the actual AFR towers will. They're grounded, lightning protection. We can get a message to UCOM. How fucking copy? Over.
Solid copy. All right. You got an RV? Over.
Affirmativo. Kingsley's got a setup at the transmitter overlooking Camp Kresnik. Start moving. We'll meet you at the fork in the road below. Ditch the robot if you want. We are leaving. Out.
Lane! Still awake, pal?
Yeah, rough fucking night, huh? Jack needs you for some shit. Don't ask me what.
Rudd, Snipe wants to speak with you. The power's on, we're phoning home.
Hey, you good?
Yeah. Where's Sapphire?
They're already up the hill at the radio tower.
And the LDF?
I don't know. They just went.
Can't you leave the damn van?
No, we need it. If we're gonna get out of here, it's gotta be incognito. Baker's just fixing the flat. Go on ahead. Find Lieutenant Kingsley. Tell him we're on our way.
Lieutenant Kingsley. Jesus. Good to see you, sir.
Yeah, likewise. You're not with the corporal?
Nah, he's at the intersection, bottom of the hill. Should be here any second. We got a flat.
You get any data?
Samples. From the underground routes. In case they're a bio threat or something, I don't know.
No, that's great work.
So, we got power now?
Yeah. Just gotta flick the transfer switch. It's still routing from the emergency generator, which was out of diesel from the get-go. Honor's all yours. Throw the lever on the wall over there.
Armed Forces Radio, live on the air.
Gears in that two-story building. There's working tech left over from our first attempt. access my laptop, then click on the red automation button. It's an improvised arrangement, but it should do the trick.
Hope you're right. We just lit ourselves up like a Christmas tree. Red button and... shit, here goes.
Alchemist to any station. Flash, this is an emergency...
Lieutenant Kingsley! Corporal Snipe! Don't shoot! We're coming up on the compound. South side. Civilians in tow and, yeah, we got company. There's a boomer! Inbound! Looks like you got a detention. Over.
Copy. Oh my god. We got eyes on... ROE, nobody fire unless fired upon. Corporal, get your science liaisons ready to advise.
Rudd, do that thing with the spectrum device again. Communicate. Get him inside your head. The visions he's sharing, he's gotta be trying to tell us something.
Yeah, like, piss off. I don't need this thing rearranging my brain, Jack.
Just do it. This is our last chance if we want to make meaningful contact. Maybe we can show him we're not all gun-toting idiots this time. No one engage if Redwell goes down.
Pulsing.
Okay. Interface with him. Move up. Careful, all right?
All units, stay calm. Fingers off triggers.
Thank you. Baker, you coming round?
Rudd, man, talk about taking one for the team.
Jesus, my head.
You hit it when you fell. Trust me, though, you'll live. Come on, up and at 'em.
How long I've been out?
Long enough. The boomer's gone, and the Russians are here.
Yeah, and worse, they're not the fucking problem. We're on a razor's edge. You, me, them, all of us.
I saw the mothership.
Captain Severov needs to speak to you. He's having trouble explaining shit in English.
Captain who?
Captain Severov, the guy with the cap over by the gate.
Атаман, это Шашка. Силы Ливонии перешли в наступление. Для проведения в действие плана «Дитя Грома» к нам присоединится группа американцев. Еще люди нам не помешают. Все отряды приближаются к рубежу регулирования. Ожидайте приказов. Конец связи.
You are Special Rudwell?
Yeah.
My name is Captain Severov, 223rd Special Purpose Detachment, Russian Federation.
Далеко вас от дома забросило, капитан.
So it's true. An educated American. Мы все далеко от дома, дружище. Слышал, что вы нашли хорошее применение нашему нейтринному детектору. Ты знал, что все корни соединены между собой? Что у них есть ядро? Ты знаешь, почему я здесь? Почему они тоже здесь? Доктор Кессен, explain danger of core.
Rodwell, lad, you remember in 2020, a meteor hit Olam.
That thing in Siberia? Oh, don't tell me it wasn't a meteor, Doc.
Aye. Ruskies were drilling for oil.
Found what you find here.
Only what they had. It was defunct. Crushed by the movement of tectonic plates. The whole thing had biomineralized. Huge cover-up. The roots were connected to a central device, a hub, a node. Part of a cosmic communications network. Powered by exotic energy. Non-baryonic matter. Negative mass.
They break open and boom!
30 megaton explosion. And that one, it wasn't even bloody active. Imagine what this could do.
Goodbye, Livonia?
Yeah, maybe. That's if we're lucky.
And if we're not?
Hell, then all bets are off. You ever hear of bubble nucleation?
The visions.
Истребители! Livonian Defense Force, they begin.
Begin what?
Our mutually assured destruction.
Captain, you guys have a contingency for this? There a plan?
Plan? Yes, American. Only not good. We separate. Three teams. Ваш лейтенант возьмет один отряд, чтобы ликвидировать артиллерийский расчет на гребне к северу отсюда. Капрал возьмет другой отряд, чтобы оттянуть на себя подкрепление. Все остальные атакуют заводы, захватывают ядро, пока еще не слишком поздно.